Welcome back to Jersey Matters. It is being dubbed as one of the largest planetariums in the world, and it just opened up in New Jersey. Our Kimberly Kravitz took a tour. Kimberly.
Well, when you think of New Jersey, maybe you think of the Jersey Shore or even the casinos. Well, what would you think if you knew that New Jersey was home to the largest planetarium in the country? What about the largest planetarium in the Western Hemisphere? Well, now we are officially making headlines.
Yes, I always coordinate with the images at Liberty Science Center. So Saturn there, Saturn here. Jersey matters even more now because we have opened the largest planetarium in the Western Hemisphere.
The Jennifer Chalstey Planetarium is named after its donor, a New Jersey philanthropist and Liberty Science board member, whose $5 million contribution made the creation possible.
How is it so different than the planetariums we have been in, 15, 20 years ago?
So that's a great question. So planetariums are invented in the 1920s, and the first one in the U.S. was in the mid-30s. And for a long time, what they were best at was showing the nighttime sky from Earth, anywhere on Earth, at any time, but that was all they could do.
Over the last year and a half, the Liberty Science Center completed a mass overhaul of their IMAX Dome Theater. And now, visitors can see infinity and beyond from right here in New Jersey.
And when it comes to size in planetariums, size really matters.
To give you an inside scoop of this massive theater, you're looking at a screen that goes 60 feet tall and 89 feet wide.
The flexibility of the space is really wonderful. One thing about this theater is that the dome is tilted 30 degrees, which is what you do in an omnidome theater, which is what it was originally. What that means for the audience is that everyone gets a great view of the screen and of the front of the room. It's a great venue for weddings, for example. It's a great venue for lectures to bring in astronomers and NASA experts to talk about their research.
This state-of-the-art planetarium will turn the Liberty Science Center into a travel destination.
I think a theater experience in this day and age is a whole experience. It's not just the visuals, stunning as they are, it's also the sounds. We have a 5.1 sound system. We have 16 subwoofers behind the dome. So you get to really feel the experience as well.
You have to go all the way to Beijing or Japan to get a planetarium that is this large. The other thing is we have state-of-the-art technology now. We won't have bragging rights to this forever, but right now we're the most technologically advanced digital theater in the world. It's an incredible experience. People should come to Liberty Science Center because Jersey matters.
Just across the Hudson River overlooking Manhattan, you can now enjoy the day at the newly opened Jennifer Chalstey Planetarium at the Liberty Science Center. In Jersey City, I'm Kimberly Kravitz.
All right, thanks, Kimberly. Hey, have you ever heard of Santa's spine? You may have it and not even know it. Vanessa Tyler explains when Jersey Matters continues.